I am back home now. It is like 7 o'clock or something, 8 o'clock at night. Pretty much, I got home at about 5, and then I just decided to play some GTA for a while and have some dinner. So I've done that. Back home now. Pretty much for the rest of this holiday that I have. So I've got practically one more week. So for this rest of the week, I'm going to be doing daily uploads. And if I do miss a day, the next day I will upload twice because I might not have time to upload. I'll upload twice the next day if I don't upload the day before. So that's going to happen. I also put on my Instagram story Q&A thing, so I'm going to answer a few questions that you guys left me. So let's go. Okay, so the first question, I got two of the same questions, but why did you start YouTube? I started YouTube, I started it a long time ago, like 2015 time. Oh no, yeah, 2015, like later on in the year, around October 2015. So I started around then. I'm not sure why, I guess. Like, I made a FIFA video, things like that, and like football, because I was interested in the Sidemen back then. So I kind of started it because of them, and then it's just turned into this now. So it's evolved a lot, but I started YouTube probably because of the Sidemen, like their football videos, FIFA. I used to watch like a lot of their videos back then. So. Next question, where do you see yourself in 15 years? How old will I be then? So 14 at 15 is 29. I don't know, where do I see myself in 15 years? I guess, I don't know, I'll be 29, so I really don't know. It depends what I want to do. Could become a YouTuber. No, I won't become a YouTuber, guys. I'm not good enough at YouTube to do that, but I don't know. Something to do with football, probably. I'm really not sure. Probably something to do with football. So it just depends what I want to do. So, yeah. Okay, the next question, they put, are you gay? No, I am not gay. Okay? I don't know why people are fucking asking that, but okay. Okay, the next question, what was your favourite thing about the holiday in KL? Favourite thing was either getting my fake Supreme and fake Gucci. That's not my favourite bit. And it was either going to that cave place, the place where I went in the same vlog as I got my fake Supreme and Gucci. They're not fake. Yeah, they are. Alright, so it was the same place I went to. The same day I went to these caves. That was pretty cool. Yesterday, what did I even do? Oh yeah, I went to the pool in yesterday's video. And I went to that viewing place. The viewing place could have been like a good place to go. Got some cool shots up there. It's either the caves or the helipad viewing place. Next question. What are you gonna do for a Halloween video? Obviously it's Halloween in like a few days. So I'll probably make. So the thing is, it's a bit confusing because the time when they kind of celebrate Halloween is a few days after the 31st, depending on like where you are, if it's trick-or-treating or something. So for the video on Halloween, like on the 31st of October, I'll probably upload something like reacting to scary animations or whatever. And then on like Sunday, which will be my last upload of daily uploads. When I upload on the Sunday, that video will be like a proper Halloween one, because they'll do stuff on the Saturday, like trick-or-treating and shit. So I'm planning to do something on that night, like exploring mansion or something. I'm not sure, but and just like that, the video is over. So I hope you guys did enjoy. Leave any video ideas you want to see down below for daily uploads, because it's kind of hard to think of a video to do every day. I was lucky to see vlogs. I'm not probably going to do vlogs here because there's nothing really to do and I don't do much fun in the day. All I do is sit on my Xbox and probably go out and play football. So yeah, comment down below any video ideas you want to see. I'll probably be making another football video soon, so you can keep up to date with that. So go and subscribe, turn post notifications on, like this video if you do enjoy it. It's not been like a normal video I normally do, but like this video if you did enjoy, and I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Don't let me down.